Hi, I'm Peter Cullen, the voice of Optimus Prime, and I'm here today at NASA's Goddard Space Flight Center with the next generation of engineers, the winning teams for the 2017 NASA Optimus Prime Spinoff Promotion and Research Challenge, otherwise known as NASA OPSPARC. These young creative minds took NASA technology and were able to use it to solve different problems they witnessed out in the world.
Hi, I'm Alexa.
And I'm Ellie.
We're from the Hamlin School in San Francisco, California.
We took the thermowing material, which NASA developed to de-ice airplanes, and used it to create an ingenious thermobed for greenhouses so plant lovers and farmers can keep their plants and crops alive during cold weather.
How did you guys come up with this idea?
We wanted to help farmers because they have a really hard way of making money. They can't grow crops during the winter, which means they can't grow get money during the winter. And also they don't know what the weather's gonna be like, and they need specific conditions for certain crops to grow their crops. So with thermobed, they can now create those specific conditions and maintain that environment during the winter so they can grow crops and make money during the winter too.
We researched the key components found in thermowing. Thermowing consists of a series of heating pads and graphite foil to keep the motors unfrozen. If the motors were to freeze, the plane would be dysfunctional. Having done our research, we designed a prototype of our greenhouse using the thermowing technology and then gathered our materials and tools to bring our idea to life.
That was it?
Oh no, we had to test and evaluate it. So from the beginning, we had our heating pads run off of battery power, but then we changed it so now you can just plug the heating pads into an outlet at the side of your house, so it's easier and you don't have to replace the batteries every year.
When we finalized our designs, we made a glog. It's a digital poster.
You too can come up with a cool solution like that. Join us for next year's OPSPARC Challenge, where creativity and technology come together and new ideas are formed. Be the spark. Join OPSPARC.